That's the final whistle in this match. Nokia win.